What's going on, guys? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Effervescent Predux from Wii2, as requested by Mr. Lando. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. It's a recreation of a map that never was. Back on the 9th of February, famed test chamber designer Demon Risen held a live stream in which he designed a test chamber. However, his chamber was never released, so I took the opportunity to fine-tune my hammer skills and decided to hammerize it. Since then, nearly 100 hours have been poured into this map. However, I'm not proud of it. But that's beside the point. That doesn't concern you. It does, however, mean that this map will not be receiving updates and or patches. Found an exploit? Congrats. Go use it to speedrun or something. Special thanks to Demon, Stract, and T1 for feedback, Permatent for testing, Camben for the custom cave wall texture, and Adrune, professional pit jumper into her. I guess that's a playtester. I guess we're speedrunning this now. Okay, so we have some speedruns with glitches and glitchless. Apparently there is an Easter egg, but it's out of bounds, so we can look for it if we want to.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Thank you. Not a problem. I'll make an exit. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
Same one.
And I can just, like, watch you solve it.
Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, reactor core emergency heat venting protocols. That's the problem right there, isn't it? Emergency. You don't want to see emergency flashing at you. Never good that, is it? Never good. Right, delete. Undelete, where's the undelete button?
All right, I realise I didn't unmute my microphone from that coughing fit I had before. That was a really nice map, though. nice little twist and turns there at the end. In that, I do everything with a light bridge. Well, I wasn't expecting that. I just thought I was going to resolve it into a different chamber, use the funnel to go up. And then we had to use the fling right at the end. The only thing I didn't do was obviously have a good look around in that that final section to see whether or not there was anything hidden in there. But no, really enjoyed that one. Good map indeed. Thank you very much to Mr. Lander for suggesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.